Ah, the smell of the local Kentucky fried is just so appealing.